सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनी व्योमवद्व्याप्तिदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ वनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। ॐ यो ब्रह्माण विदाति पूर्वं वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुम्भदेवमात्मबुद्धि प्रकाशं मुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। कामनायान्तिक संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। We were at the 43rd introduction, which says, Purvam phalabhedat karmanganam tadashrita upasananam cha nityatva anityatva lakshana prayoga bhedo abhani. What the Siddhanti has done, claims the Purvapakshi, that the phala differed. पूर्वं फलभेदात कर्मांगानां तदाश्रित उपासनानां च ड्यू टू द फलास बीइंग डिफरेंट उपासना गिव्स एन एडिशनल फला कंपेयर टू जस्ट द कर्मा बीइंग डन बाय यजमान देयरफॉर दैट बिकेम द हेतु फलभेदा बिकेम द हेतु टू डिफरेंशिएट नित्यत्वम एंड अनित्यत्वम ऑफ karma and upasana respectively. karmaanganam tadashrita upasananam cha nityatva anityatva lakshana prayoga bhedah abhani. So karma anga, karma and their angas, which are also karmas, they are nitya. So karma is nitya, anga may be nitya, which is also a satellite karma, dependent karma, but tadashrita upasana, the upasana which is dependent on the anga of the karma, that upasana is anitya. So karma and karma anga nitya, whereas tadashrita upasana is anitya. Thereby karma anga nam tadashrita upasana nam cha nityatva anityatva lakshana prayoga bheda. There is a difference in prayoga. So karma and karmanga prayoga is nitya, whereas tadashrita upasana prayoga is anitya, that is the bheda in prayoga. This was mentioned by the Siddhanti Abhani. Tarhi atra vayu prapti lakshana phalaikyat vayu pranayoho swarupa abhedat dhyana prayoga abhedah iti pratyudharana sangatya idamaha. So Siddhanti is told by the Purvapakshi as to now look at this Vayu and Prana in some sections. So atra Vayu Prapti Lakshana Phala Aikya, this Vayu is attained, meaning Vayu is Upasya, so the Upasaka will merge with Vayu Devata. Whether the Vayu stands for Vayu Devata or not is not being looked at by the Purvapakshi, but Vayu is given as Phala. Vayu Prapti is the Phala. So Vayu Prapti Lakshana Phala is common in Vayu Upasana as well as Prana Upasana. So Vayu Prapti Lakshana Phala Aikyat, Phala Yoho Aikyat, Vayu Prana Yoho Swarupa Abhedat, because Vayu outside is called as Vayu, but when it enters the Sharira, it is called as Prana. That is why we say Prana Vayu. So Vayu and Prana have no Swarupa Bheda. They have Swarupa Abheda. Swarupa Abheda Tayoho, Vayu Pranayoho. Therefore, what Dhyana Prayoga Abheda? The Dhyana, the process of Dhyana in the section which talks about Vayu as Upasya and another which talks about Prana as Upasya, there देर शुड बी नो डिफरेंस बिटवीन दि टू इति प्रत्युदाहरण संगत्य इदमाह. सो फलभेदात अर्लियर नित्यत्व एंड अनित्यत्व प्रयोग भेद. वेर एज फल ऐक्यात वायु प्राप्ति लक्षण फल ऐक्यात वायु एंड प्राण हैव नो स्वरूप भेदा दे है स्वरूप अभेदा. देर फोर ध्यान प्रयोग अभेदा शुड बी देर बिटवीन देम. देर कैनॉट बी भेदा इन उपासना एट ऑल सेज दी पूर्व पक्षी टू सिद्धांति. सो देर इज समथिंग स्वरूप अभेद ध्यान प्रयोग. दिस फॉन्ट इश्यू इज देर. सो इट्स अ ध्यान प्रयोग अभेद. सो संवर्ग विद्या टॉक्स अबाउट बाह्य वायु एंड अंतः प्राण द प्राण विच इज विद इन द शरीर दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ संवर्ग. सो वायु प्राणयो हो देर वॉट दी स्वरूप अभेद ध्यान प्रयोग अभेद. हियर वॉट दी पूर्व पक्षी मीन्स इज दैट दिस ध्यान प्रयोग अभेद ध्यान इन दी संवर्ग विद्या देर वायु प्राप्ति इज टॉक्ड अबाउट देर दी संवर्ग विद्या हैज बाह्य वायु एंड दी अंतः प्राण इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ संवर्ग. सो नाम अभेद इज ऑल्सो देर. वायु एंड प्राण हैव स्वरूप अभेद ऑल्सो बिकॉज वायु इज बाह्य वायु इन संवर्ग विद्या एंड अंतः प्राण इज कॉल्ड अ संवर्ग. देर बाय तयो हो वायु प्राप्ति लक्षण फला दि फल बिटवीन दी टू विद्याज इज वन एंड द सेम विच इज वायु प्राप्ति लक्षण फल. देर बाय देर शुड बी ध्यान प्रयोग अभेद दि उपास उपासना इज वन एंड द सेम इति प्रत्युदाहरण संघ. इट इज अ काउंटर एग्जाम्पल गिवन बाय द पूर्व पक्ष. हाउ इज इट अ काउंटर एग्जाम्पल बिकॉज फल भेद वॉज शोन बाय द सिद्धांति एज अ हेतु वेर एज पूर्व पक्षी इज शोइंग अनदर एग्जाम्पल वेर फल अभेद इज देर फल ऐक्य इज देर एंड देर बाय प्रदानाधिकरणम सॉरी प्रदानाधिकरणम. सो द सूत्र देर इज प्रदानवद्देव तदुक्तम प्रधानवद्देव तदुक्तम. सो प्रधानवद एव तत् उक्तम. सो एन एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन लाइक दिस एंड इट हैज बीन स्टेटेड सो वेर इन पूर्वमीमांसा सूत्र. सो हियर तदुक्तम इज जैमिनिना उक्तम तद एंड व्हाट इज द एग्जाम्पल प्रधानवत. सो भिन्न भिन्न देवताज आर डिस्कस देर इन प्रधानवत मीनिंग इन प्रधान देर डिफरेंट देवताज आर टॉक्ड अबाउट एंड डिफरेंट देवताज द नेम इज डिफरेंट एंड पुरोडाशा इज टू बी ऑफर्ड हैज टू बी कुक डिफरेंटली ऑल्सो बेस्ड ऑन द देवता. The name of the devata which has been used in a particular manner, the purodasha dana which has to be given. This pradana is prakrishta dana. So dana of purodasha to be given, it has to be treated differently for different names of the same devata. The bhinna bhinna devatasu, but bhinna bhinna devatas who stand for Indra himself. सो वॉट दी पूर्व पक्षी इज क्लेमिंग इज वायु एंड प्राण वायु प्राणयो स्वरूप अभेदात. सो वॉट दी सिद्धांति हैज टू डू नाउ इज टू शो दैट दि वायु एंड प्राण मे हैव स्वरूप अभेद बट दि वायु एंड प्राण द नेम्स आर डिफरिंग द नेम्स आर डिफरिंग इन उपासनास फॉर अ पर्टिक्युलर रीजन एंड देयर बाय द उपासनास आर डिफरेंट. जस्ट लाइक इन कर्म ऑल्सो just because the offering pradana which is being made dana which is made is to indra devata although the names are different of devatas but all the devatas stand for indra himself does it mean that it is one karma as in can you club them together you cannot club them together karma bheda is taduktam that is stated by jaimini as to karma bheda will remain even if the देवताज हु आर ऑफर्ड पुरोडाश दे ऑल आर नेम्स ऑफ द सेम इंद्र. कर्म भेदा विल स्टिल बी देर. सिमिलरली उपासना भेदा विल ऑल्सो स्टैंड ऑल दो वायु एंड प्राण डोंट हैव स्वरूप भेदा. स्वरूप भेदा लेट इट बी. वी डू नॉट हैव एनी इश्यू विथ स्वरूप भेदा. बट स्टिल उपासनाज विल नॉट बी क्लब टूगेदर जस्ट बिकॉज स्वरूप भेदा इज देयर. दिस इज द प्रोसेस यूज बाय द पूर्व बाय द सिद्धांति टू काउंटर द पूर्व पक्ष. सो दिस इज द सूत्रार्थ. सो प्रधानवत एव मीनिंग भिन्न भिन्न देवतासु इंद्रस्वरूप भिन्न भिन्न देवतासु पुरोडाश रूप प्रकृष्ट दानवत प्रदानवत एव तदुक्तम जैमिनिना. सिमिलरली इज द केस हियर इन उपासनास सेज द सूत्र. द वृत्ति गोज एज अत्र पूर्व पक्षे विद्यैक्यात् प्रयोग भेद असिद्धिः. द प्रयोग भेद बिटवीन द टू इज नॉट एस्टैब्लिश सेज द पूर्व पक्षी. वाय? बिकॉज विद्या इज वन एंड द सेम. विद्यैक्यात् उपासनास आर वन एंड द सेम. देयरफॉर उपासना प्रयोग should be clubbed together. There is no difference in the way it has to be done. You should not maintain these differences. Siddhante tadaikyapi. Siddhanti says, okay, vidyaikya, even if you agree that vidyaikya is there, even if we say that there is vidyaikya, still gunabheda should be maintained. You should retain the gunabheda. Siddhante tadaikyapi. Abhyupagamavada. Even if we accept that there is vidyaikya, still what? Gunabheda taha tatsiddhiriti phalabheda. So gunabhedas are to be retained, thereby prayogabheda will be established. Siddhi of the prayoga. Tatsiddhiri is prayogabheda siddhi. Iti phalabheda. This is the difference between the two in Mimamsa, between Purvapakshi and Siddhanti. बृहदारण्यके छांदोग्ये च संवर्ग विद्यायां वागादिभ्यः प्राणश्रेष्ठः अग्न्यादिभ्यः वायुश्रेष्ठः इति अवधारितम्. सो यू सी संवर्ग विद्या इन बृहत एज वेल एज छांदोग्य उपनिषद. सो इन बोथ शाखाज यू सी संवर्ग विद्या. एंड इन संवर्ग विद्या व्हाट डू यू सी देयर. संवर्ग विद्यायां वागादिभ्यः प्राणः श्रेष्ठः. प्राण इज सुपीरियर टू वागादि इंद्रियास ऑल द इंद्रियास. And Agnyadibhya Vayu Shrestha. Vayu is Shrestha compared to Agni Ityadi Devata. So Vayu Devata is Shrestha compared to Agnyadi. Or Vayu Devata meaning, if you look at Panchabhutas also Mahabhutas, Vayu is one Panchamahabhuta, Agni Ityadi are other Panchamahabhutas. But they are all manifestations of the same Brahma, which is seen in Chandogya as Devata. So all the Mahabhutas are Devatas themselves born out of Parabrahma, Paramatma. So what do you see is in the Upasaka, the Prana is Shrestha compared to Vagadi Indriya. And outside the Upasaka, the Vayu that exists, that Vayu is superior to Shrestha compared to Agnyadi Devatas. Iti Avadharitam, this has been ascertained so. Nischaya has been done. Avadharitam means nischaya has been done. It has been ascertained so. Tatra kim asyam vidyayam vayu pranayoho prayoga ikyam uta prayoga veda iti sandehe prayoga ikyam iti purva paksha. So when the question arises as to whether this vayu discussed there and prana, these which are discussed there, they are one and the same or they are different. So kim asyam vidyayam vayu prana prayoga ikyam, whether the prayoga vayu and prana are one and the same entity, therefore prayoga should be one and the same. This question comes up, then prayoga aikyam iti purva paksha. Purva paksha says that prayoga aikya is there. So this samvarga vidya has what? Samyak varjanat sarvesham sushuptau grasat pranaha samvargaha. So prana shreshta एंड प्राणा इज वॉट इज संवर्ग, संवर्ग मीन्स श्रेष्ठ, वॉट इज संवर्ग देर श्रेष्ठ सम्यक वर्जनात्। ड्यूरिंग दी सुषुप्ति अवस्था एवरी इंद्रिया वागादि इंद्रिया गोज टू स्लीप, इट रिलैक्सेस, देर इज रेस्ट नीडेड फॉर इंद्रियाज विच आर ड्रेन्ड इन जागृत एंड स्वप्न अवस्था, दे आर कंटिन्यूसली बींग यूज, वन इंद्रिया और द अदर इज एक्टिव थ्रू आउट द डे एंड एट नाइट ऑल्सो इट इज द माइंड विच सपोर्ट द इंद्रियाज, सम इंद्रियाज आर बॉर्न एंड दे वेयर आउट इन स्वप्न अवस्था, दे ऑल्सो नीड रेस्ट, देयर फोर दे मर्ज इन टू सुषुप्ति अवस्था, दे मर्ज इन टू आत्मा इन सुषुप्ति अवस्था, इन टू कारण शरीर आर अदर। सो दिस द फोल्डेड बैक इंद्रियाज कैन नो लॉन्गर फंक्शन, बट प्राणा, ऑल दो प्राणा इज ऑल्सो कंटिन्यूअसली एक्टिव, नॉट ओनली ड्यूरिंग द डे, नॉट ओनली ड्यूरिंग जागृत एंड स्वप्न, बट इन सुषुप्ति ऑल्सो एट नाइट एज वेल, एंड हैज बीन एक्टिव सिंस बर्थ, फिजिकली मैनिफेस्ट सिंस बर्थ एंड टिल डेथ प्राणा इज एक्टिव, सो दैट प्राणा इज श्रेष्ठ। सर्वेशां सुषुप्तो ग्रासात्, इवन इन सुषुप्ति द अदर्स कैन सी दैट प्राणा इज देयर, दैट्स हाउ यू नो दैट द पर्सन इज अलाइव एंड हैज नॉट पास्ड अवे इन स्लीप, सो प्राणा इज श्रेष्ठ। दिस इज हाउ द संवर्ग विद्या एक्सप्लेन्स प्राणा इज संवर्ग इज श्रेष्ठ। फर्दर वॉट दिस वाग इंद्रिया, विच इंद्रियाज रियली, ऑल इंद्रियाज, वाग चक्षु श्रोत्र एंड मना ऑल्सो, माइंड इज ऑल्सो मर्ज इन सुषुप्ति अवस्था, सो दिस प्राणा इज श्रेष्ठ कंपेयर टू ऑल ऑफ दीज इंक्लूडिंग द अंतकरण विच इज ऑल्सो कर्ण, इंद्रियाज आर कर्ण, मना इज ऑल्सो कर्ण, अंतकरण इट इज इनर कर्ण, दैट कर्ण ऑल्सो इज इन्फीरियर कंपेर्ड टू प्राण बिकॉज इट मर्जेस इन स्लीप वेर एज प्राण इज एक्टिव कीपिंग ऑल ऑफ देम अलाइव इन सीड फॉर्म। वॉट अबाउट इज अग्नि आदि देवताज, अग्नि सूर्य जल एंड चंद्र आर डिस्कस देर, सो नॉट पंच महाभूताज बट देवताज रियली, सो देर मैन दे अधिष्ठात्र देवताज ऑल्सो वॉट अग्नि सूर्य जल, फॉर वाग इंद्रिय अग्नि इज देवता, देन चक्षुर इंद्रिया, फॉर चक्षुर इंद्रिया सूर्य इज देवता, सो सच कै आइडिया इज ऑल्सो देर, सो देवताज कैन बी सीन इन दैट मैनर ऑल्सो, और पंचमहाभूताज इफ यू टेक यू कैन सी देवताज, और स्पेसिफिकली वॉट इज मेन्शन देर इन द सेक्शन देर दैट कैन बी टेकन एज लिटरली सो, सो अग्नि सूर्य जल एंड चंद्राज आर मेन्शन देर एंड दीज आर इफ यू लुक एट इट उपलक्षण वायु इज श्रेष्ठ, so any which way if you extend also vayu is shrestha, but in upasana you cannot extend, in understanding you can extend, but then in upasana you have to take the same set of devatas and same set of indriyas there, for understanding one can see that for understanding and for even for glorification you can see that vayu is shrestha compared to everything else, so that way a general this thing stuti kind of a holding can be done there in understanding, but even if that is in buddhi the vritti will go with the words which are used there, agni adibhya devata, so agni surya jala and chandra are discussed there, tatra kimasyam, so we saw this tatra kimasyam vayu pranayo vidyayam vayu pranayo prayogaikyam uta prayoga bheda iti sandeh prayogaikyam iti purvapaksha, why does he say so, because the hetu is swarupa abheda between vayu and prana makes the prayoga also as one, says the Purvapaksha. Siddhanti says Pradhanavadeva, Siddhantastu Pradhanavadeva. This is similar to Pradhana, which we see in Karmakanda. So, Upasana can retain Gunabheda even if you see oneness being Swarupa of the Upasya. Yatha Indraya Rajne Purodasham Ekadasha Kapalam Indraya Adhirajaya Indraya Swarajne iti Indra Devataya Ekatve इंद्रदेवतायाः एकत्वेऽपि राजादिराजादिगुणभेदेन तद्विशिष्टदेवताभेदात् पुरोडाशानां प्रदानस्य प्रक्षेपस्य भेदः, सो व्हाट डज दैट सूत्र पूर्वमीमांसा सूत्र डू, सो देयर दी discussion comes up with the pradana. So what do you have there? You have ekadasha kapala. So ekadasha kapalam in so ekadasha kapala, this kapala is where the purudasha is cooked. So kutrachit pancha ashtava bhinna bhinna kapaleshu purudashah pachyate. So purudasha is made in kapala, but since the Indra Devata is one, you cannot mix up all that and make in a single patra. They all have to be done in a particular manner. The cooking has to be done. Prayoga Bheda has to be retained. What has to be offered to which Devata, that has to be cooked separately in separate kapala. So they can be 5, they can be 8, they can be Ekadasha 11. So various counts are there as per the Prayoga, and various patras are used to cook the Purodasha. Just because the Devata, what is it? Indraya Rajne Purodasham Ekadasha Kapalam Indraya Adhirajaya Indraya Swarajne. So offering is done to Indra. And how is it done? Whether it is, see, Indraya Rajne, Indraya Chaturthi Ekvachana, Rajne Chaturthi Ekvachana. Then you have Indraya Swarajne, both are Chaturthi Ekvachana. So offering is done to Indra, Raja, and again Indra, who is Swaraj, Swaraj. So further what? Adhirajaya. So not Indra, Indraya. Indraya is there, but Adhiraja is also there. So Indraya is common here. Indraya, which Indra? That Indra who is Raja, to him. And then which Indra? Adhiraja. Indra which is Adhiraja. Then also Swaraj. Swarajne. So you look at it, whether the offering is to Indra through the mantra as Raja to Raja, Rajne, or Adhirajaya or Swarajne. This Radha, Raja, Adhiraja, Swaraja, all these are what? All are Indra only. So Sarve Indra eva. But still, you have to maintain the Kapala. Prayoga Bheda, Kapala Bheda has to be maintained. Purodasha has to be cooked in different Kapalas. Bhinna Bhinna Kapalas should be used for in Indra, who is seen as Raja, Adhiraja or Swaraja. So iti Indra Devatayaha Ekatvi Api. Although Indra Devata is one and the same in all the three offerings. Not all the three offerings, all the three mantra usages. Offerings can be more. But still, Raja Adhiraja Adi Guna Bhedena, Raja Adhiraja Adi Padena, Swarat, the Swaraja. All these Bhedas are there, and due to that Bhedena, Tad Vishishta Devata Bhedat, the Raja, Rajatva Vishishta Indra Devata is seen different from Adhirajatva Vishishta Indra and Swarajatva Vishishta Indra. All these Devatas with different, differing Visheshanas become different Devatas. Although all three are Indras, but they have three different Visheshanas, therefore they are separated. And thereby Devata Bheda, Tad Vishishta Devata Bheda, Tat Tatpadena, this Raja Adhirajadi Guna Vishishta Devata Bheda, Purodashanam Pradanasya Prakarsha, Danasya Prakshepasya Bhedaha, Pradanasya Bhedaha, Pradanavat Bhedaha. Maintained, the Bheda has to be maintained in Kapalas, in the example. Similarly, the Prayoga Bheda should be maintained in Vayu and Prana Upasanas. This is the exemplified. Tadvad ekasyam api vidyayam vayu praneho swarupa abhede api. Although swarupa abheda is there between vayu and prana, which is not argued by the Siddhanti at all. We say, yes, vayu is prana, prana is vayu. There is absolutely no difference between the swarupa, but still ekasyam api vidyayam, in the same vidya, when you see prayoga bheda, vayu praneho swarupa abhede api, adhyatmika adhidaivikatva रूप अवस्था भेदेन गुण भेदात प्रयोग भेद इति स्टिल वेर इट हैज बीन मेंशन्ड दैट प्राणा इज सुपीरियर टू वागादि देर यू हैव टू सी द आध्यात्मिक उपासना एंड वेर इट हैज बीन सेड एज वायु विच इज सेम एज prana in swarupa or rather other way around prana is vayu in swarupa even then what agnyadibhya vayu shrestha when you have that prayoga there you have to have adidaivika rupa upasana you cannot mix up the prayoga you cannot say okay prana and vayu are one and the same therefore prana which is vayu is superior to vagadi indriya and agnyadi devatas you cannot do that Because Vayu is Adidai Devata, Adishtatra Devata. Or in the Upasanas, you see in Taittiriya also, Upasanas vary. Adi Bhautika, Adi Daivika, Atha Adhyatmam. So, these Upasanas vary. Whether the Devatas are one and same, Upasyas are one and the same or not is irrelevant. When the differentiation is being done based on what it is centered on. Is it centered on the individual, then it is Adhyatma. If it is centered on the Devatas, then it is Adidaivata. Adidaivika. If it is centered on the Mahabhutas, then it is Adibhautika. So the way you differentiate between this Adhyatmika, Adidaivika and Adibhautika, they cannot be mixed up in Prayoga. In Swarupa, they are all three. In Vedanta, anyway, Swarupa Bheda will never be established. But we cannot mix up the Prayoga just because Swarupa Abheda is there. Thereby, what the Siddhanti says is that even so, even if there is Swarupa Abheda between Vayu and Prana, still Bheda is there when you look at the perspective of Adhyatmika and Adidaivika. Thereby avastha bheda is there, one is inner, the other is outward. Thereby guna bheda, prayoga bheda iti. Differentiating gunas will cause differentiating prayoga also. You cannot mix up the upasanas. In the same mantra also, if there are two different upasanas, you have to concentrate. It's like, for example, to compare, when anganyasa and karanyasa are done together, Can you mix them up together and say, okay, Kara and Anga are also, Kara is also Anga. So can you just say, Kara is also Anga, Swarupa Veda is there, therefore, let me mix them up together. You cannot mix them up together. Although there are people who kind of mix them together, it is not right. Karanyasa should be done separate to Anganyasa. You cannot just chant the same, because the Devatas are same, you cannot just say that okay devatas are also same their devatas are same so you cannot just say that oh I'll just mix them up together and you know angushta and hrudaya I'll mix up you cannot mix up angushta and hrudaya angushta is part of kara and hrudaya is part of anga kara is also anga therefore angushta is also part of anga only but still you have to keep them separate as to karanyasa and anganyasa similarly here you cannot mix up prayogas You have to keep them separate because there is Adhyatmika and Adidaivika Rupa Avastha Bheda. And Avastha Bheda has these Guna Bhedas also, therefore Prayoga Bheda has to be retained. Tad Uktam Devata Kande Nana Va Devata Prithagnyana Aditi. So this is what Jaimini Maharshi has said in the Sutra as to what? The Devatas are separate. Nana Va. देवता पृथक ज्ञानात सो पृथक ज्ञान पृथक गुण ज्ञान ड्यू टू गुणास विशेषणास आर सीन विशिष्ट देवता भेद इज ड्यू टू विशेषणास विशिष्ट गुणास आर देयर सो विशेषण विशेष गुणानां पृथक ज्ञानात देयरफॉर व्हाट देवता वा नाना वा देवतास आर कंसीडर्ड एज डिफरेंटली आल्सो Devatas with Swarupa can be seen as one, Indra. Indra is one and the same, but then Visheshana, Gunas are different as to Raja, Adiraja, Swaraja, Ityadi. Therefore, Nana also you can see them and such difference should also be retained in Prayoga. In Karma Prayoga also and in Dhyana or Upasana Prayoga also. This is the सूत्रवृत्ति फॉर 43rd. The adhikarana is over. The linga bhuyastva adhikarana, the next adhikarana, is introduced by Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra as Purvam Eka Prayoga Ayogad Vayu Pranayo Prayoga Bhedha Gaditaha. Siddhanti has voiced difference between Prayogas of Vayu and Prana Upasanas. Although the Upasana is a single, in a larger context, a single Upasana. But in that single Vidya also, there is a Vidya Bheda within. Sub-Vidya is different. One is Adhyatmika Vidya, the other is Adhidaivata Vidya. Therefore, although it is a section which is discussing an Upasana of Vayu or Prana Upasana, Swarupa is one and the same, still Vayu within is seen as Prana and Vayu outside is seen as Upasya Vayu. Therefore, the comparison gunas are different. Who is superior to what? There, you have to retain that differentiation. So, Purvam Eka Prayoga Ayoga. This Eka Prayoga is not possible. You cannot mix up Prana and you cannot say Prana is superior to Agni Devata. Prana is not Devata there because Prana is seen as one which is within and it is compared with Indriyas. And similarly, outside you cannot say Vayu is superior to Vagadi Indriyas because Vayu there is Devata who has nothing to do with the Adhyatmika Prapanchana of the Indriyas. So therefore, Ayoga is there in Prayoga mix up. You cannot do it. Therefore, Vayu Pranayo Prayoga Bheda Gadita. Siddhanti has voiced difference in Prayoga to be retained in Vayu and Prana Upasanas. Tarhi manaschidadinam prakaranat karmangatvena eka prayoga sambhavat prayoga bheda iti pratyudharana sangatya idamaha. He brings up a counter example saying that look at the prakarana. Prakarana is what? Mana and chidadinam prakaranat. Mana and chid etc. There is a prakarana so. He is bringing up a context like that. And he says there when you look at this manaha. Mana and Chidadinam Prakranat Karma Angatvina. They are, so if you look at the context that he is going to bring up, there Eka Prayoga Sambhava is there. There is a possibility of single Prayoga because one can see as Karma Anga. How? See, Manas Chid Ityadi, Agni Ityadi, whatever is seen there if you look at it, in the Karma there, Agni is Aropita Agni. There is an Aropita Agni. So that is the Upasana there. Prana Chitaha Ityadi Manas Chidadaya Agneyaha. So this that kind of a mantra is there. So when you look at such a context there Agni Drishti is there in all of this. So Karmangatvena Eka Prayoga Sambhavat. This mixing up of Prayoga as a single prayoga is possible, says the Purva Pakshi. Therefore, it is a counterexample and thereby prayoga abheda can be established because it is possible. What Siddhanti has said is that this prayoga impossibility is there in the earlier section because they are separated out as within the sharira and outside the sharira. Adhyatma and Adhidaiva cannot be mixed up. There is prayoga Eka Prayoga Asambhavade, Asambhavana. Whereas here, Eka Prayoga is possible as Karmanga. And thereby, Prayoga Abheda can be established, says the Purva Pakshi. Thereby, Linga Bhuyastvadhikaranam has come up. And the Purva Pakshi Sutra there is Linga Bhuyastvat Taddhi Baliyastarapi. Linga Bhuyastvat Taddhi Baliyastarapi. This is a Purva Pakshi Sutra, Linga Bhuyastvat, Tat Hi Baliyaha Tad Api. Purva Pakshi is saying to Taduktam Jaiminina, stated by the Siddhanti, Purva Pakshi is saying Tadapi Uktam Jaiminina. What has been stated by Jaimini? This we already have seen. What? We have seen the statement which is coming up in the Vritti. This we have already seen, this sutra. We have seen multiple times. श्रुतिलिंग वाक्य प्रकरण स्थान समाख्यानां समवाये पार दौर्बल्यम अर्थ प्रकर्षात इति इति तदपि उक्तम जैमिनीना। जैमिनी महर्षि हैज सेड इन पूर्वकांडा कर्मकांडा व्हाट श्रुति लिंग वाक्य प्रकरण स्थान एंड समाख्या दीज आर दी प्रमाणास देर इन एनालिसिस। सो व्हेन यू आर एस्टैब्लिशिंग इफ यू लुक एट श्रुति इफ श्रुति इज देर इट इज द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट प्रमाण एंड इफ देर इज नो श्रुति बट लिंग इज देर वाचक शब्द इज देर देन श्रुति इज इमेजिंड। So Shruti is not directly heard, so you cannot conclude. But when you hear a word which is a vachaka shabda for something else, then Shruti can be imagined. Oh, such Shruti has to be imagined. If linga, vachaka shabda is not there, vakya is there. From vakya, you have to imagine linga, and based on linga, you have to imagine Shruti. Similarly, if vakya is not there, prakrana is there. Based on prakrana, vakya has to be imagined. Then vakya, based on vakya, linga, and based on linga, shruti has to be imagined. As you go further out, you have to imagine more and more. Kalpana is more and more. Therefore, samavaye para daurbalyam artha viprakarshat. As you go further out, there is para daurbalyam. Shruti is stronger than linga, which is both are stronger than vakya, all three are stronger than prakaran and so on. Finally, samakhya, the same name is the weakest. So samavaya, what should you do? You should use which if more are there, you use the earlier pramana than the latter. Because you have less to imagine, or with Shruti you don't have to imagine at all. You get a direct pramana to establish something. For Mimamsa. So this is also what Jaimini Maharshi has said, says the Purvapakshi, and thereby linga bhuyastva tadhi baliyaha. So linga, linganam bhuyastva, since many lingas are available, this linga is available, which is the second strongest pramana after Shruti. If Shruti is not there, still linga are many. Bhuyastva means there is a आधिक्य भूय भूयस्तम मीन्स आधिक्यम केशाम आधिक्यम लिंगानाम आधिक्यम सो लिंगानाम भूयस्त्वात् आधिक्यात् ज्ञापक शब्दानाम वाचक शब्द शब्दानाम आधिक्यात् व्हाट तदही बलीयः प्रकरणात् बलीयः यू आर यूजिंग प्रकरण सो वी आर गोइंग टू शो द प्रकरण ही सेज प्रकरणात् बलीयः कंपेयर्ड टू प्रकरण विच इज फोर्थ ड्रॉन आउट इन प्रमाण The second drawn out linga is stronger pramana. So baliyaha, it is stronger. That also has been mentioned by Jaimini Maharshi. So in which context it is going to come up? We look at in the vritti. Atra purvapakshe kriyarthanam agninam kriyangatvam siddhante pumarthanam tesham kevala vidyayam kevala vidyamayatvam kevala vidyamayatvam iti phalavita. Sorry. So अत्र पूर्वपक्षे क्रियार्थानां अग्नीनां क्रियांगत्वं सो द अग्नि विच इज बीइंग यूज्ड बाय द इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ अ मंत्र देयर इन द प्रकरण ही इज गोइंग टू शो अप एज टू व्हाट पूर्व क्रियार्थानां अग्नीनां द अग्नि इज यूज्ड फॉर क्रिया व्हेन यू आर डूइंग एनी कर्म देयर अग्नि इज बीइंग यूज्ड सो दैट अग्नि इज पार्ट ऑफ क्रिया इट्स अ क्रियांग And therefore what? Kriyang, not therefore, Kriyanganam, Kriyangattvam. Just because Agni word has been used, Agni is part of Kriya. Therefore, wherever this mantra is mentioned, it is all Kriyanga. It has to be part of Kriya. And thereby, since it has the purpose for Kriya, Karma, Agni is for the purpose of Karma, therefore what Agni is Kriyanga. And in which context it has been mentioned? When we go ahead, it will be clear. See, Manaschidadayaha Agneha has been mentioned there. So thereby they become Anga to Kriya, says the Purvapakshi. Siddhante Pumarthanam Tesham Kevala Vidyamayattvam iti phalabhedah. Whereas Siddhanti says, these are all Purusharthas discussed there. दे आर फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ यूज बाय द पुरुषा हु इज द उपासक दे आर इंडिपेंडेंट उपासना दे हैव नथिंग टू डू विद द क्रिया देयर सो सिद्धांते पुमर्थानाम तेषाम तेषाम केषाम अग्निनाम अग्निनाम केवल विद्यामयत्वम दे आर नॉट पार्ट ऑफ कर्म एट ऑल देर इज नो रियल अग्नि टू बी यूज देर द अग्नि इज पार्ट ऑफ द उपासना देर सो केवल विद्यामयत्वम इति फलभेदः दे आर विद्यामय इन स्वरूप सो मयट प्रत्यय देर इज इन मीनिंग ऑफ स्वरूप देर दे आर द अग्निज आर द स्वरूप ऑफ द उपासना इटसेल्फ एंड इट इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ कर्म सो व्हाट इज दिस एक्चुअली सो वाजसनीयके अग्नि रहस्य तत् षट्त्रिंशत् सहस्राण्यपश्यत् आत्मनो अग्नीन अग्निर्कान् मनोमयान् मनश्चितः इत्यादि सो इन बृहद् देयर इज मंत्र विच सेज व्हाट अ सेक्शन कॉल्ड अग्नि रहस्य देयर यू सी तत् षट्त्रिंशत् सहस्राणि षट्त्रिंशत् इज 36 एंड सहस्राणि इज 1000 सो 36000 व्हाट इज दिस 36000 अगेन So you look at it, a year is considered as 360 days. So month is 30 days. So 12 months, 360 days. This is how the calculation is in Shastra. So 360 days. And 360 days in 1 year, and the Upasaka is having a lifespan of 100 years. This is generally taken as lifespan of sadhaka is taken as 100 years. So 36,000 years, 36,000 is the total count of the days. And in on each day, the manovritti, this manomayan manaschitaha, the manaschita agni, agni vritti and agni are comparable. There manovikalpan manaschitaha agniin. So the which are these agnis? These agnis are vrittis, manomaya vrittis. They are considered as agni, and manomaya the mana vritti, manovritti is considered as a single vritti in the entire day. So ekasmindine ekayo manasa vritti iti krutva shatavarsheshu this shatrimshat sahasrani vrittayaha shatrimshat sahasra vritti. Vrittayaha. You get 36,000 vrittis in the entire lifespan of the Upasaka if you consider single vritti in a single day. So this is how the Vajasaneya Agni Rahasya gives an Upasana. So Shatrimshat Sahasrani Apashyad Atmanaha Agni. One's own Agnis. How many Agnis are there? 36,000 vritti rupa Agnis are there. अर्कान मनोमयान मनश्चितः सो मनोमयान इज मनोमय इज देयर माइट इज विकल्पार्थे सो मनोविकल्प मनोविकल्पान मनश्चितः मनोयुक्तान मनश्चितः अग्नि मनोयुक्तः अग्नि अर्कान अग्नि स्वसंबंधी पूज्यान वृत्तिः अपश्यत वन सीज दीज वृत्तिज थ्रू आउट दी lifespan one has witnessed 36,000 vrittis one per day all these are agnis comparable to agnis very the way the agni devata is respect worthy worship worthy similarly these vrittis are seen with that respect ityadi tathaiva vanchita pranachitah ityadi manaschidadaya agnya shruyante and further what You see different pranachitaha also, not manaschitaha, but pranachita also. You see ityadi manaschidadeha agneha shruyante. So samadra agnis are also seen, pranachita agni, vanchitaha tatayo, vanchitaha pranachita agni are also seen. Vanchita vakchita, so vak is chit there. Let me just cross check there as to how is it mentioned. Whether I have made a mistake in typing there. Uh, So this actually there is a, it should not be vanchita, there should be vakchita. So there's a typo here. Yeah, I just wanted to, not vanchita, because there is no sandhi which will cause this kakara to become when followed by chakara. So this is wrong. So let me just correct it. As to vak, tathayo vakchitaha pranachita ityadi manaschitadeha agneya shruyanti. So vakchita agni, pranachita agni, manaschita agni. So you see, such kind of statements are also there. Now, all of these are to be seen as agni, manavritti or vakchitaha, manaschitaha agni, vakchita agni or pranachita agni. All this can be seen as agni, agneya shruyante. तत्र किम एते कर्मांग भूता उत स्वतंत्र इति संदेह कर्मांग भूता इति पूर्वपक्षः पूर्वपक्षी सेज ऑल दीज आर अग्निज विच आर पार्ट ऑफ कर्म देयरफॉर वेदर इट इज वाक्चित अग्नि प्राणचित अग्नि और मनश्चित अग्नि दे आर ऑल अग्नि देयरफॉर दे विल बिकम कर्मांग बिकॉज दे आर अग्निज कर्मांग भूता इति पूर्वपक्ष सेज दी पूर्वपक्षी सिद्धांतस्तु एते स्वतंत्र एव दीज आर स्वतंत्र उपासनास दे हैव नथिंग टू डू विद दी कर्म जस्ट बिकॉज अग्नित्वम इज मेंशन्ड देयर कुतः लिंग भूयस्त्वात् नॉट सिद्धांत इज दिस बट पूर्वपक्ष सूत्र इन दिस पूर्वपक्ष सूत्र इट इज मेंशन्ड एते स्वतंत्र एव कुतः लिंग भूयस्त्वात् यत्किंच इमानि भूतानि मनसा संकल्पयन्ति इत्यादि स्वातंत्रे ज्ञापक लिंगानां भूयसा सत्वात् I mark this as पूर्वपक्ष सूत्र this does not seem correct as well because सिद्धांता is mentioned here and later the वृत्ति is what इत्थम सिद्धांतम उपक्रम्य पूर्वपक्षेति पूर्वपक्ष is coming up later after सिद्धांता so I mentioned this is the सिद्धांती सिद्धांती is countered by पूर्वपक्षी but that is not true प्रत्युदाहरण संगति has been brought by the पूर्वपक्षी which is not mentioned in the सूत्र at all सो पूर्वपक्ष टू दिस सूत्र इज कमिंग अप लेटर इत्थन सिद्धांत उपक्रम्य पूर्वपक्ष दिस इज अ डिफरेंट टाइप रेयरली कम्स अप इन दि सूत्र वी हैव सीन इट अर्लियर ऑल्सो वंस इट हैज कम अप एज टू अर्लियर द सिद्धांत इज मेंशन एंड देन द पूर्वपक्ष कम्स अप इन दि सूत्र बिकॉज हियर इन दि वृत्ति द पूर्वपक्ष हैज बीन मेंशन बट इन दि सूत्र देर इज नो पूर्वपक्ष इन द इंट्रोडक्शन इट हैज बीन मेंशन सो हियर प्रयोग अभेद सेज द पूर्वपक्षी सिद्धांति सेइंग सिद्धांतस्तु एते स्वतंत्र एव कुतः लिंग भूयस्त्वात् यत्किंच इमानि भूतानि मनसा संकल्पयन्ति इत्यादि स्वातंत्र ज्ञापक लिंगानां भूयसा सत्वात् बिकॉज देर आर मेनी लिंगास विच आर दि लिंगास देर विच आर स्ट्रॉन्गर टू दि प्रकरण किंच इमानि भूतानि मनसा संकल्पयन्ति यूजिंग दि माइंड दे मेक संकल्प ऑल दि लिविंग बीइंग्स दिस इज दि लिंगा नाउ टू शो दैट दिस उपासना इज सेपरेट फ्रॉम दि अग्नित्वम सीन इन द प्रकरण वेर बाय पूर्वपक्षी इज मिक्सिंग अप विद द कर्म दैट इज नॉट ट्रू इत्यादि स्वातंत्र ज्ञापक लिंगानाम द स्वातंत्र संकल्प मेड बाय द उपासक यूजिंग द माइंड दैट संकल्प इज शोन देर एंड दैट संकल्प विच इज स्वातंत्र ज्ञापक लिंग इट इज अ लिंग टू शो दैट These are independent upasanas, bhuyasa sattva, so many such statements exist. Tadhi lingam prakranat baliya. It is, this linga, nyapaka shabda is baliya, stronger compared to prakarana. Tadapi baliyastvam uktam purvakande, we have seen this. This has also been mentioned by Jaimini. I saw this as the purvapaksha because long back, I don't know, I copy-pasted this as purvapaksha. Should have been at the next sutra. I copy pasted here also. So sorry for the mistake. This is the Siddhanta Sutra. And Tadapi Uktam is also not to be seen by Purvapakshi, but Siddhanti is saying the Tadapi Uktam. And thereby the Sutra Shruti Linga Vakya Prakarana Sthana Samakhyanam Samaya Paradaurvalyam Artha Viprakarshat, which we have seen multiple times, that is quoted by. That is paraphrased here in the sutra as Tadapi indicated as this is the Pramana Sutra to show that lingas are stronger than Prakarana. So you cannot use Prakarana and say that, oh, these have Karmangattvam because Agni, Agnitvam is seen. You cannot club them together into Karma. These Upasanas are independent Upasanas because there are many lingas which show that there is swatantra in these upasanas. Itham siddhanta upakrame purvapakshati. We will see the purvapaksha in the next part. Sorry for the mix up here with this purvapaksha being mentioned in the sutra. आम्नायन्तिक संसिद्धमाधि मध्यांत वर्जितम आनंद घन महापूर्णमात्म ज्योतिरुपासमहे. नमस्ते, धन्यवाद.
धन्यवाद.